shoulder width apart, sinking into your core. Hands down, crossing in, opening, stretching up, breathing out. Here over the shoulder, rowing shoulders, sinking in, pushing, sinking in, pushing. And again, one left. All the way around, sinking. And again, one last go, all the way up and backward. A left foot forward here, lifting up here, dragging down, warding off, palms apart, opening out, and repeat again, lifting up, dragging down, warding off, palms to wrist, opening out, and lifting up, dragging down, on wrist, opening hands out, and then in, and stopping there. Next one now, right, left hand onto nose, right hand onto the side, lifting upwards here, stretching out, breathing out, and opening outwards again. Opposite side now, right, back arm, opening, stretching backwards, and palm outwards. Repeating again, right to the side, left to there, opening out, palm. Right hand to the face, left to the palm. Stretching out. Open the two. And again, one last go. Stretching up. And coming into the hand. Going to the left. Look at opposite shoulder. Into the centre. Hands to the opposite way. And look at shoulder. Again, into the centre. Into your shoulders. And then look opposite way. Into the centre, hands to the right, look opposite. Again, in, feet one last time. And then come into the centre, the hands now turn in the figure eight. Swimming, dragging all the way down as far as you can reach. And then once you reach the bottom, come all the way top. Do your swimming dragon in a figure eight motion, all the way up, all the way up until you can't reach anymore. You're going to stretch as high as you can, coming into the center here, opening out, putting the hands into your navel, breathing in three times, calming the energy.